Are you guys trying to fight? Our dog's following.
So,
you'll never catch me, stupid doggies.
Stupid in your eyes. I killed your owner, guys. They're just staring at your head. They were just staring at your head. Lucy. Yes, I.
Sorry, I just hit you, Max. I was meaning to hit. Yes!
You were just respawned.
Am I gonna have to make you sit and then push you up the stairs? Are you gonna be a good cat and follow a lead? Okay, yeah. Wait, what? No, my cat's name is not Ben.
Well, I'm at 2 hearts, so of course I'm gonna use my shield.
Oh, you gotta come to my house. You gotta see my cat. You gotta see my cat.
Let's go and kill them.
Come on, cat, stand up! I don't care if you're on my bed. Stand up!
Got him. Why do you have to hate me? I'm just a friend.
Okay, now I think I can make you stand. Okay, good. That was really cute what you were doing. Come on, back on the bed. Back on the bed.
Call me. Oh, no. You're stupid.
My cat's just sitting on my bed. One of my cats is just sitting on my bed. I like it that way.
From me.
That's all we want. Like, that's literally all. Oh, that's what I was gonna make. Okay, I'm gonna find my compass really quick.
Making
a map. Okay,
And you have to kill me. Like.
And why are you killing him using my weapon that I gave to you? Okay, I'll do the trade. Let me just get my 2 diamonds.
What will you trade for, more enchanting books? I want more enchanting books.
I'm gonna make a map.
Idiot.
I'm making a map.
They're still after us.
Hey.
I'm getting over to you, Lucy.
Get your owner's head. The horrible head. The baby doggo is just jumping after me. It's adorable. Nobody shall find me.
Oh, that sounded so much like you said Augies. I'm like, yeah,
Anybody want a book for free?
Yes, please.
No. Because it's a scam.
Want a free book?
It's Lucy, a scam.
Where are you?
Free book? Anybody? Free
I want to do that trade.
It's a scam.
Hey, Lucy, I have a question. So, do you have any more things that
I'm boss.
Can you to go on my axe, my bow, or my crossbow that you're willing to trade? Okay.
I'm making a map.
Have you seen your hotel?
That feel like
Lucy.
Have you seen your hotel?
Empty map. Okay, well.
I know your hotel is.
What do you do with an empty map? I have an empty map.
So you know that pool's bad.
Thank you.
What do you do with an empty map?
For the first time
Dolphin Ed
acquired. Diamonds.
Hey, back. Hey, Ben. How you doing?
Oh, you can't get up here. I am trapped. Well, not really.
Does anyone know where
what
I can
do? Lucy, do you know what to do with an empty map? Because I have an empty map, and I don't know what to do with it. I'm trying to make a real map so I can just know where everything is, but how do you make a real map out of an empty map? Sounds so weird.
Lucy, do you like my dirt wall? It's now my property, so you can't
I think you, like, throw it or something. And then...
Do you like my dirt wall? It's my property, so you can't break it. I'm gonna have to ban you. I'm gonna have to get you banned.
What the frick? Okay, so I looked up, what do you do with...
Dad to text...
I looked up, what do you do with A, and it just, what do you do with a drunken sailor? Well, why? Okay, what do you do with an empty map?
Oh, he isn't.
Craft.
Yeah, come at me, baby dog.
Lucy, do you have any... lava?
That's not a baby dog.
You hold it when you hold an empty map, it is filled with.
Nope. Was that him? So much, Lucy. You say your dog is gonna kill me, and then you start killing, and then you kill me. Dang it, I should have just came up behind and hit you. You're stupid.
Oh. Press use item. Okay, well.
Yeah, except you can't destroy that dirt wall. So you're never gonna get that dirt wall out.
I need to get to
Oh, epic. Room. Now I can see.
Lucy, seriously, I need lava.
Okay, you know what? This is completely useless. This is exactly what our village looks like, and it's super weird.
Lucy, so is there any enchantment?
Oh my god, they didn't even have the villager on this map.
Even what?
Hey, I give you permission.
On this map, they even have the villager. Oh my god, why is my cat following me? Kitty?
Why is there a villager?
You're a bad kitty. No, the villager on this map, you know, in the white thing, on the map, it shows the villager in the white thing.
Where's the villager, Ben?
Quartz.
Where's the villager?
Okay, I'm just sad. It doesn't show my house.
Nobody cares about your house.
You know what? This map is stupid. Do you want this map? It's stupid.
Yes, me. Give it to me.
It's literally just a map. It's a literal map of the surrounding area, and it's super stupid. It's literally just it doesn't even extend to me or Lucy's house. It's just completely stupid.
Ben's cobblestone structure. There's my house.
Cobblestone structure.
Oh, I mean your. Oh no. Ooh, there's our. There's our town square.
Dude,
I like
come on,
this
let's
map.
Go.
It's much better. I'm in my house, seeing these maps tells me that. I'm in my. Does anybody want a free book? Anybody want a free book?
Yes, please.
Okay, where are you? Where are you? Where are you, Ben?
I'm actually in the Nether.
Your house is too Why do you have a bell in here? Why do you have a bell in your house?
Because I got a bell.
Ow.
From a sand place?
You said you found you never found a new village.
She gets on when Ben gets off. So when Ben gets off, we know that she's on her way. Cat, will you just come up the freaking stairs already?
Don't want him. I'm here.
I made my cat sit on my bed and they stood up and started following me. Stupid magic cat.
Did you get any?
Finally, it's upstairs.
Did you get any more enchanting books that I would want? Okay. Well, you can give people levels.
Sit and then bam. I think my cat will stay now.
I'm gonna kill my cat. 44. He knows how to make a cat stay.
Okay, I think it's sitting on my bed, so I assume it's gonna stay there. Okay, I'm gonna go out of my house, and if it follows me, I hate it.
If it follows me, I hate it. I wonder if you can use a stone cutter on granite. Oh, you actually can. Oh, stone cutter on granite.
Yeah, he's still on my...
No, it doesn't.
You're meant to use a pickaxe. I'm finally taking out these signs that say Boomer off of my house. I'm finally taking them off. Okay, they were getting really annoying. Ben, can you not stand right there? And why are you going into my house?
I'm not going into your house.
He's going into your house.
Says the guy in my house.
I'm not in your house. I'm in the Nether portal.
Okay, I'm gonna go into my house.
Does anybody want to?
My cat is still on my bed.
Like I have the arrows.
Nah. What the frick?
Did he scream that?
The good times. Yeah, see, when we thought there was gonna be a tornado. When the sky was green. Yeah. And then it all cleared up. And I freaking hate this!
Rainbow!
Yeah, and we were all like, what the? We were all behind him like, what the? We were all just behind him like, what the? Just behind his back, just. Yeah.
Life is nice.
Oh, and by the way, all of your treasures are now mine, Ben. Okay. Why are there so many animals everywhere? Whose dog is sitting here?
What do you mean?
Okay, well, apparently that dog left.
What do you mean all my treasures are now yours?
You know what I mean, Johnny. Okay, you know what? That sounds really weird.
What do you mean? You wouldn't that be stealing?
I said Johnny.
Not
Georgie.
Stealing.
Yeah, that's stealing if all your
It was a joke. Okay, I'm gonna go looking for the lava. Ben, I'm in your mind, but okay, you know what, stupid cat?
You need to work on your
My cat is now stupid. It followed me into your mind, Ben.
You need to work on your jokes.
Okay, well, there's a zombie in your mind as well, Ben.
There's always a zombie.
Well, that's not a good mind, then. And my cat followed me down here.
It's dark. What do you mean?
My cat followed me down here.
Do you want to mine together, Augie?
My cat's down here right now. I'm at 3 food, and I'm probably about to die. And I'm also getting buckets of lava to make obsidian.
You have anything else?
Come on, lava. Okay, well, I have the bucket of lava I needed.
I have power 1.
Should I burn my cat alive? Or should I just kill it with a sword?
And I get power 4.
So for obsidian, is it water into lava or
it's
lava
into water.
Lava
can
into
you
lava.
Also do me a
no,
favor,
it's water
Lucy?
Into lava.
Oh, Lucy.
Yeah, it is.
It's water
Lucy,
into
come
lava.
Out. Lucy, come out. Come in. I mean, come in. Come in. Okay.
No, those are my pumpkins.
I'll give you 2.
Should I burn my cat alive? Should I burn my cat alive?
If you get,
no, do
can
not
you
burn
me
your
if you
cat
get
alive.
That enchantment? I wanted flame.
Too bad. I was gonna.
Yeah, so next time you're AFK fishing, can you tell me when you if and when you get flame?
Okay, well, I guess I didn't put my cat alive, and I'm happy about that because I now still have a cat.
Yep. See right here. No, stop, Lucy. That's mine.
Well, I hope my cat follows me.
Down to the mine?
No, not I. I just died.
Do you want to mine together?
Sure, in like the morning or something. Okay, well, my cat followed me. Well, the whole. Okay, well, my cat is sleeping on my chest. Okay, that was super weird. Cat, where are you now? Are you on my shoulder, cat? Or where'd you go, cat? Cat, where are you? Kitty. Where are you, kitty? I really want to burn all my cats alive. Do I have a bucket of lava on me? They're all in one area.
You have a bucket of lava?
Yeah, I went down into your mine.
And you got a bucket of lava? Since
where the frick did my cat go? Okay, well, I guess it sleeps for you for one night, then it dies or something. Jeez.
Hey, can I please have that lava?
No.
Hey, Lucy.
But it was in my mine.
We're recording.
But it was in my mind.
And? Who the frick put water in my chicken pen?
Wait, what?
No, somebody put water in my chicken pen. Okay. I hate you all. So much.
Still, Augie and planning.
Okay, I need to get this water out of my chicken pen.